want to do us, we'll just do a party for now.
Yeah, we'll give a fixed party a try and see what happens. Sword and shield. Surprised I haven't stepped on a trap yet. That's like my go-to thing to do. Frailty. Oh, weakens all enemies on the crown floor. That's cool. Oh, plus one. Two golds in here. Today.
I'm curious if I can pull one of those next time and see how much it hits me for.
That jaws hit me for quite a bit.
Let me check this one.
Oh, I got turned into a mushroom. Shit. Ow. There's another one coming. I'm free! The Curse of Horde's in here too, so I get to see what comes out of the Yeah, it does, and lead is definitely not helping. One more time? Do these Aether Pole weapons go to 99 as well, or do they have a lower cap? Oh, that's cool. You just click on him or step on him? I'm a mushroom again. Toad equivalent. 16 seconds. Thank you. Ooh, landmines really hurt. In a fixed party, we keep our Pawmanders, don't we?
Yeah,
that's not nice. Okay. I'm so used to just like blowing Pawmanders left and right. Yeah, let's give it a try. Oh, it only lasts for 2 minutes, it looks like.
I think you take a lot of
damage. Behind you. Oh my god, we got a... Oh, damn it. That's a big walrus. I got 10 seconds on my... I have a feeling the boss is going to be a little nuts.
Well, they continue on for the
Release the mini Kraken. Oh, nothing, partner. I just used a steel if you want to use one. Refresh your buff. I really don't like those, whatever the Amakiris are. They creep me out. Give me the heebie-jeebies. Yeah, the scorpion things, they give me the heebie-jeebies. I hate doing the Ruby Sea dungeon just because of that first boss. Thank you.
take a little while.
Underrated. Oh, that's a big ass snail. Check to see if there's silver in here. Nope. Here we go. Either. That wasn't too bad.
It's definitely a little more than I expected. Can we just step out? I have a phone call I have to take.
Oh, good, I'm gonna smoke.